coming that way.
And here we've got an African elephant. If you look at the African elephant, the ear is the shape of Africa. Turned back to front.
Oh, well.
And you find elephants, I actually call them gentle giants.